Ukrainian innovators team were invited to take part in the fourth accelerating program for startups, the huge thing in Poland. Ukrainian team Etic Lab presented its achievements and vision of the use of blockchain technology in the banking sector. BillTech, BmyBit, bNesis, Boson, Gleep, Lendguru, Money and Positiverse were the other lucky ones to enter the next stage of the competition alongside Etic Lab.